Quantum City is a project about the localization phenomenon that is happening today in cities. Basically, we're going to work in different scales based from the user scale to the person scale that would be represented by a single device that would allow the user to connect to the cloud. We can work in cities from the scale of the person as a data producer, as an activator of processes in cities, but at the same time, we can understand buildings as microservers or microcomputers that can be connected among them, exchange information about energy issues, sustainability issues, environmental issues, and start to exchange, not only data, but actually resources. How a building can send energy to another building when there is a request of energy, or how it can send water if it's available to a storage water, or how we can understand this is an interconnected system at different scales. So then, from the building scale, in which we understand these buildings as data producers at the same time, and also resources producers, we can understand the block as hubs that gather all the information from all the buildings located at the block. And then at the same time, these hubs are connected with the rest of the city. So we understand that this is a distributed network, a mesh network of resources, of information, and of people.
And there will be as well the projection of the visualization that it will be connected real time.